Christ at church where the wedding has been. Living in the dream, waits by the window, wearing the face that she keeps in a jar by the door. Who's it for? Writing the words of the sermon that no one will hear.